Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It is time for some golf. My name's John McCarthy. So glad you could join us. And I can't wait to get things started here on the TGC Network. And we are just about ready, folks, to get underway. First round action is coming at you now. Let's get down to that first tee. And with that, I declare this event open. And this shot's looking promising. Okay, about 165 yards to the pin. Looks like a 7-iron. This one's looking good, folks. And that is not bound for the dance floor. Too much club on that, I think. And starting today's round off at even par. And teeing off on this par 4. Well, I'm pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here. From 140 yards out. And not the greatest approach shot there. Just not enough club on that one. Whoa! And that chip will drop for the par. And after that hole, he will remain at even par. And teeing off on this par 3. Going with the 8-iron. And this one's looking pretty good. And about 4 feet from the cup. And that one will drop for birdie. And currently our leader's sitting on top of things here with a round of 10 under. All right, here's the fourth hole. Nothing wrong with that. Okay, and about 205 yards to the pin. I think that's a 5-iron. Well, not a very great approach shot there. Just too much club. This one's about 7 feet away. And that one drops for the birdie. And after that one, currently sitting at 2 under for the day. And now setting up for the next par 4 hole. It appears to be heading for the fairway here. And about 200 yards to the pin. This is the 3-iron, I believe. This is going towards the green here. Well, that was an unfortunate approach. A bit too much club on that one. And our leader today is currently at 11 under. And moving on to the sixth. Going with the 3-iron. And pretty sure he's gonna like that. And this putt's for birdie. And it looks like he moved down on the leaderboard after that one. and setting up for the par 3 hole. Well, this is definitely heading towards the green. And with that, he will be putting. This one's about 6 feet away. And that putt will drop for birdie. And after that hole, he is moving up on the leaderboard. And next on the plate is the eighth hole. And a promising looking shot here. And 180 yards out. Going with the 7-iron on this one. Nice shot. I think you'll like that. And this putt is for birdie. Oh my, and that was just fun to watch. And our leader is currently sitting at 12 under par. And now teeing off on this par 4. Yeah, I think this one's gonna find the fairway. From 145 yards out. And going with the 9-iron. Well, I don't think they meant to do that on the approach. Bit too much club on that. And this putt to save par. Finishing this hole with a solid putt. And after that one, currently sitting at 5 under for the day. And let's see what the 10th has in store. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here. And about 205 yards to go. That looks like a 5-iron. Yeah, not the greatest luck on that approach shot. Unfortunately, not enough club on that one. this one's about 2 feet from the cup. And currently sitting at 4 under for the day. And now setting up for the par 4. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. His shot may be a bit long, folks. Well, it turns out that one's safely on. 16 feet. And that one goes in for the bird. And as we look at the board, our leader is currently sitting at 12 under par. And now we find ourselves on the 12th. And talk about getting a hold of a drive. This is incredible. And he's setting this one up deep in the rough. This putt's about a 2-footer. And currently sitting at 5 under for the day after that one. Alright, and let's see what happens on the 13th hole here. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. Looking good. Now he's on the green, time for putting. And this putt's for birdie. And a nice putt. And the score to beat, 13 under for our current leader. And next up is a par four, folks. He's playing the draw here. And he will like that. And about 175 yards away here. Looks like a 7-iron. And I think he's gonna like that. And about 27 feet to go here. Ooh, that one's, that's too bad. This putt's about a 2-footer here. And it looks like he moved down in the rankings after that hole. And setting up for the par 5 hole. I think this one's gonna find the short grass. Thank you. And this one's for birdie. And a decent little putt there. Currently sitting at 7 under par for the day. And now setting up on the 16th tee. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. But in actual fact, that one ended up in the rough. Now, from the greenside bunker. Wow, nicely done. That is putting par very much within reach on this hole. And the par putt will drop. And I'm seeing several birdies on his scorecard today. And number 17. And going with the 6-iron. And this putt is for birdie. And this putt's for par. And a good putt. And the score to beat right now is 13 under. And ladies and gentlemen, he's finally here, the final hole, and he's 6 strokes off the lead. Let's see what happens. And nothing wrong with that shot. And from here, about 235 yards to the pin. And here's a 3-iron. And that is some fantastic club work on this par 5 green, hitting it in 2. And about 5 feet to go here. For the birdie.